The topic is creating a histogram. So let's do this example. The following are scores for a test, all the way 70, 69, 68, all the way to 94. And then we need to create a histogram. Also, we need to choose a class width of 10, starting with the lower limit of 0. So we're starting from 0. Class width is 10, means we're going from 0 to 10. And then next class would be 10 to 20. And then 20 to 30. 30 to 40. 40 to 50. 50 to 60. 60 to 70. 70 to 80. 80 to 90. 90 to 100, and let's see if we have 100 there. We don't have 100, so we don't need 100 to 110. Now, what are the values that are from 0 to 10? There are none, right? There's no values from 0 to 10. What about 10 to 20? There are none also. 20 to 30, we have one right here. 26. Oops. 26. 30 to 40. 30 to 40 means just 30 to 39. 40 is not included. So how many 30s? First, let's get rid of whatever we use. So on the first row, we have 33. And on the second row, that's all we have. So 33 is the only thing we have. Now from 40 to 50, we have 1, 140. Now, 50 to 60, 50 to 60, we have 54 and 54. By the way, 40 to 50, we have the value is 40. All right, so we said 54. What else? And we have 55 and 50. Now, what about 60 to 70? It means in the 60s. 60s, we have 1, 2, so 69, 68, and then we have 66, 67, 69, and 60. Now the 70s, we have 170, another 70, and then 73, 76, 72, 71, 79, that's it. 80s, we have 82, 80. And we have 84, 82. And then 83. And then 90s, we have 91, 99. and 94. Like I said before, if we had 100, if we had anybody that scored 100, we would have to add the class 100 to 110, because 100 doesn't go in the class 90 to 100. All right, so let's see what's the frequency from 20 to 30. Here we have zero frequencies, zero. Here we have one score of 26, of 20 to 30. Here we have 141. Here we have 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3. Right? Now, to do the histogram, we need the class we said is the 10th width. So we're going to go from 0 to 10, 20, 30, 40, 50, 60, 70, 80, 90, 100. We don't need 110, right? So from 0 to 10, we have 0, so nothing goes. From 10 to 20, well, let's do first. We want, let me see, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Now, if we do, yeah, let's do this as 1. I think this will work. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, perfect. Right, so for the first class, like you said, from 0 to 10, these no frequency, the frequency is 0. From 10 to 20, frequency is 0. From 20 to 30, the frequency is 1. So here's the first bar. From 30 to 40, again, it's 1. So we have a bar of 1, of height 1. 40 to 50, same thing, 1. Fifty to 64. To 76, to 87. And 80 to 95. To 100 is 3. So that's the histogram. Now we want to answer the question, how many scores are from 70 to 80? Of course, you can just look here at the table. So the answer will be 7 scores. And that's it for this example.